All right, enough of that. Let's go. Sorry. All right. Well, welcome back. We started this last season with the Cardinals. You can see we are in first place at 22-7. We started the season with a 15-game winning streak before we finally lost here, and since then we've kind of gone 500 since then. So 22-7, best record in baseball. And if you missed the first two episodes, we have Mike Trout on the team. Had a game where we player locked on him, and he hit two home runs at Arizona, so he's doing really well. We also have Royce Lewis. Mason Wynn has been a beast, has some clutch home runs. So, yeah, pitching has been a little up and down. Bullpen's been great for the most part. I'm sorry. And, yeah, so 7.5 game lead already in the division. And looking to get back to the playoffs and hopefully do some damage this time and win instead of getting shafted in a World Series. So today we're going to sim these games at Seattle. We're going to play a full game at home against the Dodgers. Probably go with this game against Bobby Miller. We're also going to play a full game at Cincinnati. And we'll do some simming and player locking and all the rest. And we'll get through this month so that I can watch the season opener of the NHL today at 3:30. So you guys over on YouTube, I will probably not post this until Wednesday or Thursday, maybe even Friday. So we'll push that off because I'm not going to play any more games, do any more streams until the weekend at the earliest. We'll push this off into the future a little bit. So without further ado, let's get in here and get going. And start simming right here at Seattle. They are under 500, so we should be able to take this series. Hopefully we'll get off to a quick start here. So here we go. Hit the button. And we lose 4-3. Naylor. Josh Naylor has been hot. Two home runs, hence pitched well. JoJo blew the game in the 10th, though. We only had two hits, and they were both home runs by Josh Naylor. That is not a good situation. George Kirby shoved. Wow. Okay. All right. Next up is Bryce Miller. Can Manoa turn this around? Nope. He loses 5-4. Donovan with a home run. Duran blows it. Gives up a three-run bomb in the bottom of the ninth. First loss of the season. Not good. All right, let's go player lock here in this game then, see if we can turn this around. And we will go, we'll just stay with Naylor since he's been hot. And get in here and let's go. Looks like they got the roof closed. A day game. All right, Matt Manning. Glow in the background is a little distracting. Let's see if that affects my hitting or not. Sorry. Just ate some lunch and giving me throat clearing issues here. Is that going to be to the gap to the wall? Yes, it is. Naylor running about as quickly as Arenado was doing last year, which is not much. If we were playing more than this season, I would probably move Jordan Walker to first base and find another DH that could replace Naylor's production. All right. Lewis draws a walk. Come on, Nolan. Park one, buddy. Just stand there and take a pitch right down the middle. It's never good. All right, Lars. You dropped from 403 down to 338. And he turns the double play. Wasted opportunity. First and second. Nobody out. Hit nothing. Now we're down to nothing. Is it going to be his second double of the game? Is he going to be able to leg this out? No. Doesn't have the wheels. Goodness. Speed is down to 28. Jesus, I got to treat him like Yadi Molina. He's going to have to hit it into the gap to get a double. Like that. All right. Two on, one out here in the sixth. Come on, Royce. Do some damage, dude. AJ Puck is in. And Rodriguez tracks that down. All right, two on, two out. Come on, Nolan. You have great power against lefties, so. Jesus, this sim is just fucking terrible. When I'm on the, when I'm on base, there's Jordan Walker with a home run, makes it 3-2. The hitters never do shit. They'd rather almost not even bother running bases because no one's going to drive me in. All right. Leave that pitch up in the zone. He cannot get swept. Ah. A little too high. All right. Can our bullpen hang on? Yes, they can. There we go. Sandlin gets the win. Walker, Newt Barr, and Royce Lewis with home runs. Cutlip pitched well. Duran got his 13th save. All right. So, only dropped, really, dropped two out of three, but only dropped this one game in the standings, so. All right. Cinco de Mayo. We're not going to play on Cinco de Mayo. But hey, this is what I'll do. No one's here to see it either. In honor of Cinco de Mayo. Let me get this out of the way early. First double shot of the year. Gotta finish off this Casamigos. All right, here you go for all you guys. And we'll send it. And we get the 3-1 win. There we go. Nico Horner. Looks like he led off the game with a home run. Henry Davis with a home run. Bybee pitches great. Duran gets another save. All right. And let me save because we're going to play this game with Painter. Full game. And yep, we should have those. And they're at alternates. Let's see if they have something. Let's make them put on gray pants. Cloudy, Painter. There we go. Fuck, if I can never stop coughing. All right, a little twilight here. Throwing a fastball instead of a slider, I'd have had the ball in my glove quicker. There we go. Get him to chase. Pitch out of the zone. Two pitches belt high. He just takes him. Ooh, didn't chase. Okay. Let's throw a cutter. Let's go back to that changeup. Left that up. Luckily, that was not in the strike zone. Not even gonna throw. Come on, catch the ball. Why are our catchers so bad at blocking? Fuck, they have Schwarber. They have Ohtani, Betts, and Schwarber up the middle. God, come on. Every fucking time, it's just out of our reach. Just out of our reach. Hit a fucking ball at somebody for a change. Hurt at the knees.
One ball. Two strikes.
Just a lazy fly ball. I hate that mechanic. I push the button and it checks swings. Doesn't register as a full swing. Wouldn't have been able to do much other than foul it off, but when you push the button, it should swing the bat. Wow. Death by a thousand cuts, man. Come on. Gotta be fucking kidding me. And we can't make it throw to save our lives. What the fuck? He's standing 15 feet behind the first. Come on, leave one over the plate. Go foul. Thank you. I'm gonna hook that in front of the right fielder. There we go. Come on, Royce. No double plays here. Yes, this dude's just throwing fucking 100 miles an hour every goddamn fastball he throws. And it's just gonna leave you fly ball. Hit it well. All right, Nolan. Power numbers are great. Average sucks. Yeah, there's a double play.
No. Now back, the left fielder, Kyle Schwarber.
Wow, actually caught it. Fucking miracle. Donnie, get over there. All right. Finally, 1-2-3 inning. Everything is late or jammed. I think the CPU decided Dodgers are going to win this game no matter what we do, so... So we can do is run this guy's pitch count up. Oh, come on. Thinking I should not have taken that Cinco de Mayo double shot. And throw pitch after pitch after pitch. So you don't have to worry about getting no-hitted. There we go, Lars. All right. Back to back scoreless innings. We got to get the offense going here. Miller is shoving, and we're helping him out. Uh-oh, did Trout get all of that one? Is that going to tie the, or not tie the game, but get 3-1? Yes, it is. There we go. All right. Finally get on the board. Under it. All right, Jaywalk. Way out in front. Here we go. Inside the bag, down into the corner, and that's going to be a double. All right. Brings the tying run up with one out. Naylor's clutch kicks in at 97. Get back. Bad pitch. Can't be swinging at the first pitch, man. All right, Royce. Need one you can drive. Spit on the ones that are away. Just like that. High fastball we wanted, but it was late, and thankfully it hits the net, and it's just foul ball. There we go. Oh, puts the tying run on for Gorman. See if we can jack this out and give us the lead. Oh, we missed it. Ock. All right, Painter has settled down. This is going to be 9 outs in a row. At least 9. Maybe 10. He went. Ring him up. Here we go. All right, 3 straight innings with no runs allowed. So chipping away, try to get back in this game. Ooh, nice change up, way out front. Keep battling. I can waste pitches. Man, hammered that. It was more over the middle of the plate that might have kept that fair. Damn. High fastball is a pain in the ass. Can't get on top of it. Come on, Henry. Hank the Stank. It's going to be a strike either way. I was trying to hold up, but... There we go. Just got a piece of that. We'll look low if you're going to keep throwing low. We're going to throw at least 60 pitches, so that's good. Reached, jumped at it. Let's stay back and see it. It's coming fastball now. Nope. All right. Pitch count's creeping up. He's thrown a lot of pitches, though. This is probably going to be his last inning. Of course he can't get to that. Why would he? It's a line drive right at him. Alright, Painter's done. He did his job. Pitched okay. Rough start, great finish. Damn, straight down the middle and fucking pop it up, jam shot. Wow, he actually got a hit. That's usually what they do to us. All right, Jordan. Make this fucker pay. Tardy. He's got to be losing some stamina. Shit. I'm pumping 100 miles an hour every fucking pitch. Gotta throw a curveball or changeup sometime. Woo! Yeah, probably should have rung me up on that. That's a high fly ball. Get under it. Where the fuck is everybody today? No one's around. Why is there nobody around? Is Twitch just fucking graveyard now during the day? What the fuck is going on? There we go. Drop, 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 drop. Oh, just missed. Oh, perfect timing. Way out in front of that shit. Yeah, that's right at him. Hopefully, they'll take him out after this inning. Try and get to their bullpen. It's time for us to go to their bullpen, or go to our bullpen against them. And we're going to go with Cano. We've had one base runner since the second inning. We gotta get our offense going, man.
One ball, one strike.
There we go. All right. Come on, offense. You got to get it going. New pitcher, please. There we go. There we go. That's what we're looking for. Fresh meat. Yeah. Instead of taking a pitch or two to see what this guy has, we're just going to hack it. Fastball, slider, sinker, change. Okay, look, up and in. Fastball, up and in. I can throw it up here, or we can drive it. Didn't drive that. Is that going to drop? Nope. Hangs in the air like a fucking balloon so he can go run it down. All right, let's go to the eighth. Of course. Always just out of our reach. Not even diveable.
No ball. One strike. No ball. Two strikes.
Man, 24 gives up way too many fucking home runs. Hey, at least nobody's here to watch. Go, boys. Gotta get something going. There's a little flare, and of course, he runs it though.
The center field, number 27.
You get that? Is it going to be calling the track? every fucking time. All right, there's one batter. Yeah, and that's three outs. All right, well, we got one of the two games out of the way. Game was decided in the first inning. I hate when it does that. All those fucking bleeder hits. All right, hey, we bounced back for an 8-7 win to win 2 out of 3. Walker and Sajazy with home runs, hence pitched like shit, but he did have 9 Ks. 25-10. All right, Jeffrey Springs. Get a 4-3 win. Contreras with a home run. Manoa pitched okay. Sandlin's got 6 wins in the bullpen in early May. 8-game lead. Look at this. 6-0 with 2 saves. An ERA of over 4. All right. Cutliff and Bieber lose 4-2. Mervis with a home run. And then we lose 3-2, so we lose 2 out of 3. Walker with a home run. Bibee pitched okay. Matsui. We'll send that one too. 14-9. Naylor with 2. Sajasi and Davis with home runs. Painter pitched like shit. Miller gets the win. We're going to play at Cincinnati. We're going to player lock in this game, though. And let's player lock with Jordan Walker. Hey, at least we got a run. And they tied it. Bases loaded, walk. Just a fly ball. Just going to track that down. No, we missed it. Stay in. Good. Now we can go 3. Walker with a triple. That's Triple's Alley in St. Louis right there. One out. Come on, Josh. No strikeouts, goddammit. There we go. Take the lead. And they tie it. Try to hold up. Little blooper. So now we need a double and a home run to hit the cycle. See if we can get a double our next time up and need a walk-off home run. 2 outs. Naylor. Right. And we're losing 6-3. Pitching, our starting pitching has been less than stellar so far this year. We've had moments, but mostly they've been mid. Line shot right at him. Right down the middle. Good contact. And that's 3 outs. Man, we are struggling. Pitching needs a fucking wake up. Is 2 out of 3. God damn. These ERAs are atrocious. I And the Rays overtake us for the best record, so do the Guardians. Remember, guys, we started the season 15-0. And since then, we've gone 12-14. Not good. Let's play our luck. Let's go with Lars. Man, my hitting today is atrocious. Should not have taken that double shot at the start of the stream. Should not. Trying to celebrate Cinco de Mayo on the schedule, and it's fucked us up the rest of the game. One ball, no strike. Oh, this game just makes me insane. Maybe I should play some stupid ass game like Candy Crush. Get 9,000 people in here to watch me play a stupid fucking game instead of a real game. I should not live or die by the regular season, because the regular season doesn't mean shit. Hey, 7-0. 2 hits, shutout. Bybee only goes 8, but we got the win. And then we bounce back and win 6-4. 29-15, 7-run lead, or 7-game lead. May 18th, it's my wife's birthday. And what game should we play? We're going to play this game with Cutliff against Castro, who was a pick in the very first draft. All right. We win 7-4. Trout gets another home run. Blew through the entire bullpen. Donovan's out 1 to 2 weeks. We win 9-2. Trout, Naylor, Thomas, and Gorman with home runs. And May 19th is my younger son's birthday. All right, so we're going to play this game right here. We'll sim out the rest, and we'll call it a day. We're only at an hour. We might be done in a little over two today. Nobody's in here anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Let's see. What uniforms do you have? Yeah, let's make you wear those. And we'll wear those. Who is out there? Rengifo. He's a lefty. So, yep, that's fine. That is fine. Thank God for our offense, because our pitching sucks balls. These are starters. It's a long single, man. Smoke went off the wall and only got a single out of it. That's not good. Just flip that out there. Terrible fucking at bat. Just fucking brutal. Quit swinging at bullshit. Especially first pitch, man. Wake the fuck up. There we go. Three run bomb. Shame we couldn't keep that fair. All right. Don't have to swing. Still don't have to swing. Need good pitch. That was a good pitch, but just didn't hit it well. Center cut, and I pulled off on the inside. All right, Chris. Come on. All right, no harm, no foul. Let's go. Wow, that was off the plate and yanked it, and it's gone. Way to go, Hank. Hank the Stank.
Hey! 0-2 is the count. outside.
Gottlieb is dealing today. That's good. Gorman's not. Fuck. I'm hitting like garbage today. Just a bit foul. Of course, he runs 900 yards to track that down against the wall. This fucking game. Jesus Christ. Quit swinging at the first fucking pitch, please. All right, cruising through three. And Ringifo's at fair. Oh, he just missed it by 2.3 feet. Nope, 2 feet, 4 inches. I don't know why they can't just say that. All right, a little two out rally. Davis homered earlier. And he's going to float that in there. And that's going to be an RBI. There we go. Hank the Stank makes it 5-0. Come on, Trout. Thank you. That's going to get caught. No. Dropped right in front of him. He goes first to third. All right. Keep that rally going. Two on, two out. New pitcher. All right. Bringing that righty to face the lefty. All right. Naylor. And the clutch kicks in at 97. He's going to grab it. All right. Well, we did expand the lead. So, Henry Davis drives in another run. Second at bat where he's driven in a run today. So, sorry, I'll take the walk.
Ball, that's out.
There we go, line drive. His bat goes flying into the stand. Oh, son of a bitch. All right, piss around that first and third situation. That works. All right, Nolan, you gotta get your bat going, man. You're struggling, like me. Go gapper. So can get by him. Yep, that's a double. Flip that to left center. All right, Jordan. Three run bomb last time. Little flip to right field. Makes it first and third and nobody out. Mason win. Come on, Mason. Prove Hurricane wrong again. A chance to run on that. It's just too shallow.
2-1's the count.
That off the ground. Of course. They hit the ball, it goes through the pitcher. We hit the ball, they're fucking gold glove. Fucking hockey goalies out there snagging everything. This game is so unfair. It's not balanced whatsoever. Look at this shit. Just missed the pitcher. Just missed the third baseman. I gotta hit the ball off the wall or out of the park to get a fucking hit. Way early.
He's out.
What am I fucking swinging at? This is ridiculous. At least nobody's watching.
Yep, that ball went out. That's out. Ball four. One ball, two strikes. Aye. Aye. All ones to count. Counts 1-0.
Hey. Flipped the corner. It's like that.
One
Chris Cutliff is dealing today, folks. Dealing. And there's no one here to see it. Why is there no one on Twitch today? It's a fucking graveyard. No one's here. I'm gonna start streaming straight on YouTube. This game over with. Already decided we're up 5-0. Just go. Let's go. Come on, Nolan. Can we get you hot? He's gonna catch that. Hit it great. Tracks it down. Might have to go back to night streams. No one's here during the day. All right, he's done. Oh, Ringifo got it this time. He missed one last time down the left field line and got all of that one.
Adios, pelota.
Five, ball one.
Perfect, perfect. Caught. Fuck! Good. Three hits for him. All right, Trout, your turn.
Get up, baby. Get up. Get up.
.444 is 12.
Thank you.
Trying to hold up. Nice pitch.
0-2 is the count.
Struggling to stay alive. Come on. Keep one up in the zone. Not that high. 325. Gotta love that. And that'll go up even more.
Now pitching is red. Number 70. Jose. Buto.
Jose Booty. What's up, Tight Spot? How you doing, man? Welcome in.
I got one ball, one strike. Back foul.
Dude, there's been no one here all fucking day. It's been, Twitch has been a ghost fucking town. I'm gonna go back to streaming at night. There's nothing going on during the day here, so I'm not gonna waste my time. We'll just stream at like 8:30, 9 o'clock at night. Mike Trout. He's got 12 home runs already. What are you fucking doing? The fielding in this game is so broken, it's not even funny. One more out, and we'll be done with actual full game gameplay. We can sim and do some player locks and get this month over with. And we'll be back over the weekend. I'm not posting this on YouTube until Thursday or Friday. I'll just post it and tell it not to go live until then. Somebody didn't like my last stream. We started the season 15-0 and somebody didn't like it. Of course, there's never any comments because they're fucking baby back bitches. And we lose 6-3. Trout with another home run. All right, we're 32-16. Have an 8-game lead. Guardians have a half game lead over us for the best record. Jordan Walker already has 67 hits, 9-39, hitting .330. Naylor 341 with 9-37. Trout 307 with 13-27. Wynn 288, 6-30. Gorman 230, 13-27. Still got two guys with the ERAs and the fives. Bullpen outside of Barlow. Everybody else is okay. It's been wonderful. Whip has shot up. Bunch of walks for him. So we'll just sim that. We win 11-6 again. The offense going nuts. Nolan Gorman and Henry Davis with home runs. Come back with a 6-2 win. Tink Hens pitches well. Get that ERA close to 5. And we'll just sim this one, and we sweep Arizona. Trout, Walker, and Gorman with homers. We have a 9-game lead. Look at these home runs. 15 for Gorman, 14 for Trout, 10 for Walker, 9 for Naylor, 8 for Royce, 7 for Davis, 6 for Nootbaar, and Wynn. Look at those RBIs. Jeez, not stealing bases, but we don't need to. All right, well, we're 35-16. Taking on Miami, we should be first or second in their division. Nino Ruiz, we're just going to sim. And we win again, 2-1. Cutliff is now 5-1. 20 games over 500. So what have we done this month? So that would be 3-3, 4-4, 4-5, 5-5, 5-7, 5-8, 8-8, 10-9, and then we rip off 4 wins. So 14-9 this month. You know what? This is going to be a short stream because I don't feel like playing anymore. So we're just going to send these games out and call it a day. Donovan's back. Yeah, no. Not trading with you. We lose 7-4. Scott Contreras with home runs. Bybee got lit the fuck up. All right, let's check our scouting again. Later tonight? No, I'm done. We're gonna stream this and or finish this up, and we're done. And I won't be back until Saturday or Sunday night. So, Zardo, we're not even gonna player lock. We're just gonna sim out. Lose 2 out of 3 to the Marlins. Naylor, it's a home run for our only. Goes 4 for 4. And Kansas City, Art Fagan. He was a guy in one of the early drafts. JoJo Soreness. We win 4-1. Newt Barr and Davis with home runs. Duran's got 18 saves. And here we go. Look at that. 16-7. We sweep Kansas City on the road. Trout and Royce Lewis with home runs. Jordan Walker with 5 RBI. Mason Miller gets a win. And we are 20 games over 500 at the end of May. Eight and a half game lead, 38-18. Best record in baseball. Look at that. Look at those averages in RBI. Just crushing it. ERAs are all in the fours. That's not good. Bullpen's pretty much doing their job. So, well, that was a hell of a month, and our offense carried us. And that's what my thing's going to be, is going to be bats on fire. So. There's no pitchers out there. All right, we're going to save this. And I have volleyball the next 3 nights, so. We're going to call it a day, almost an hour earlier than I expected, but it's the way it is. So we will be back sometime over the weekend. And what's my schedule like next week? Check this. Next week, I ref Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. But Wednesday is a day match. I have a daytime in the middle of the week. Wednesday day match. So Monday night, Tuesday night, Wednesday day. So if I can play Saturday night, that'll get us through June. And then maybe come back. Wednesday night. Thursday night. Yeah. Monday, Tuesday nights are the only bad nights next week. The rest of the week is wide open. So, yeah, I could get this season done by next weekend. Not this coming weekend, but the following one. So we could finish this season in a week and a half, move on to the playoffs, and you know how that goes. They're a whole long-ass stream for each round, so I could possibly break up an LCS and World Series into 2 separate streams. We'll see. But that's going to be it for today, boys and girls. You guys have a good rest of the day. I'm going to send you off to Man Cave for EA Sports College Football, which I hate. But Man Cave will keep you entertained. So get this raid set up for Man Cave. And when you guys are ready, send you over there. You guys have a good rest of the evening, good next three nights, and I'll catch you sometime over the weekend. And you guys take care, and I will talk to you later on.